Today I'm going to show you how, with the use of a very simple macro, how to increment a number on your worksheet every time you open it up. I have set up here as an example, I've got our work order numbers, and so this would be our, for example, a work order, and every time you open up the work order, you'd like it to have a new number added to here. So what we're going to do is we are going to go to the Developer tab. And we're going to go to Visual Basic. And the big trick here is when you get to the Visual Basic, select this workbook. This is one of the key factors to get it to work. And so we're going to double click this workbook, and then you're going to have your screen here. And now what you're going to key in is you're going to key in private sub. And you're going to go work, book, and underscore, open. And then you're going to go opening bracket, closing bracket. And the range that we're trying to increment is our range in B8. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to type in range, opening bracket, B8, quotation marks, close the bracket, and I'm going to go dot value, equals, and I'm going to go range, B8, dot value, plus 1. So every time I open this, I would like to increment by 1. And then after that, you simply have your end of sub, and then you're going to save it. So now let's go back to our sheet here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to save it on my desktop. Now this has a macro in it, so you won't be able to save it as an XLS. You'll have to save it as a macro-enabled worksheet. So let's go File, Save As, and I'm going to save it to my computer, and I'm going to save it to my desktop, which is a really bad idea. So I'm going to save it to my desktop, but I'm going to save it as a macro-enabled workbook. So I am going to change the extension to XLSM, and I'm going to save it to my desktop. Save. Okay, so now I'm going to close this. And when I open it up again, before it was nothing. And it has 1. And so that if you save it and or open it up again, it would be 2 and so on. So that way you can increment the number every time you open it up. That's how you, a simple method of incrementing a worksheet every time you open up using a simple macro. Please subscribe.